Atari again. Dark chambers. The darkness of the chambermaid. And of course, we're playing beginner because I'm a beginner. I'm a perpetual beginner. That is, well, I'm not even a beginner right now because it doesn't seem to be letting me begin. Entering level A. A levels for you people in the UK. This is my A levels. I'm hilarious, aren't I? Okay. I'm the green guy. This was the 7800's answer to Gauntlet. And the question should never have been asked. Although I have a great fondness for this game. It was like this. Gauntlet? Oh, here's Dark Chambers. But they actually were working on a port of Gauntlet for the 7800, which you didn't even know that, did you? It exploded, and they had to make this instead. Ooh, that's good enemy AI right there. Good enemy AI, stand in the corner facing the wall. Just like the guy at the end of the Blair Witch Project. Spoiler for anybody who hasn't seen the Blair Witch Project. There's a wall in Blair Witch. These are treasures. I'm coming to get one at a time. But the real treasures are in my heart. No man is rich as long as he has friends. What? Okay, that's the way down, but I'm going to get some more treasure because I'm a greedy bastard. And this is like life or something. You can see my life bar up there. This is best played with a friend so that the two of you can groan about it together. But I have no friends, as you well know, so I'm groaning about it with you, my mortal enemies. Yes, mortal to the core. All right, here's the best part, the little walking down the ladder animation. Oh, yeah, walk down it. Entering level B. B, ladies and gentlemen, B. We're playing bingo. And we're not playing bingo anymore. I'm tired of bingo. That is a bomb. B stands for bomb. And that's what I just picked up. So that when I get on a screen inundated with enemies, I can dispatch them all proper-like. Though now I needn't do it. Alright, let's see. Come on. Come on, you... This is like some sort of a reaver. He's reaving. That's why he's standing against the wall, is reaving. Reave that wall, my friend. Reave away. And I suppose I don't pick those up because I don't need health. I guess, maybe. Right. Oh, look, a heart. What does this do? It doesn't do anything. Let's shoot it. Oh, a ladder. Oh, a warp ladder. Let us warp, shall we, to nowhere, really. Okay. In this game, you can choose between the green elf and the other colored elf. Unlike Gauntlet, you don't have a choice of characters. And unlike Gauntlet, there are times when you'll be alone in the game, with nothing to do but trek across the vast corridors in search of the exit. And the best part right there, the animation going down. During level C, ladies and gentlemen. Level C? Level C? Anyone? Anyone? Here's a skeleton. I think it's a skeleton. Yeah. Or a zombie.
A bit of a zombie.
Come on now. Come on, you bastard. Should I just let him go? Should I just... Not even... He's not really a threat. Maybe I should have played this on a more difficult setting. I'm starting to think that... I picked something that was entirely too easy. Even for me. Alright, what is the purpose of this heart? Has anyone played this? You shoot it, it turns into a ladder that you can't go down, but that glows. I don't understand. Please, send your answers to me, care of. Mailing them to me. Care of mail, take care to mail them to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm very tired. As I usually am when I play these stupid games. Not that these games are stupid. This game could be considered fairly unintelligent. But I'm very tired and rambly and so forth and so on. I've got the key to the treasure room. Ah, yes. Untold treasures await. Until I tell you, it's really, it's like some water in a chest, that's it. Told treasures await! Ooh, an enemy came out of the glowing heart, former heart ladder thing. So, I guess, something does happen there. I've gotten to the last level. We won't be getting to the last level tonight. Level D! The last level is level Z. Level Z, level Zoot, LC Zoot, sorry, I didn't do that well enough, did I? Zoot, sorry, let me do that again, Zoot, oh, sorry, I'm sorry, I should, Zoot, yes, where were we? Ah, yes, wasting your time. Wasting the good people of the internet's time. If you're still there, raise your hand in an audible way or a legible way. Because I won't be able to... I don't know how to read or hear. I see this key that I missed. This is great. This is how you make a 3-second game last 4 hours. You just... Spread everything way out with no real challenge in between what you have to walk to and where you are. There's a heart again. Oh, those hearts are so important. They took the trouble to animate them. They must be really key components of the game that nobody cares about or can interact with. And there's the ladder going down. Do I take it or do I get this water? Let's get this water. Because Lord knows I'm going to need it. What a challenge I've come up against here so thus far. Okay. All right. Yeah, my health is full. It's completely full. And I don't think it's ever stopped being full since level A. But now we're going to go to level E. Yeah.